is the Yumbe District Central Nursery Bed, which is the nest entirely raised for the communities, which we give it free. And this project started when the district has secured some money from sector conditional grant. Money which is given to the sector, and it has been budgeted to raise seedlings to be given to beneficiaries.
Kemis Ambaga Omar says the beneficiaries of the project were carefully chosen from the experience that many people take seedlings and abandon them without caring for them. He added that the beneficiaries were trained on the proper and best ways to manage the trees as per the changing climate.
With the tree planting, it is not one day or 3 months or 9 months project. When you invest in tree planting, it takes time. When it takes time, it means that at least you begin to realize that really you are projecting the trees when the tree has stayed at least 3 years. Because there you will see that at least there is already progress and your trees have already been seen. So many times people could trees will be given delivered to people at a wrong season. And also stray animals which are not being looked after are also another problem. But we have looked at this time, these farmers who have already given them these seedlings, we have well prepared them. They are ready to make them to grow.
Jessica Onyetho, the Deputy Chief Administrative Officer of Yumbe District, urged the farmers to love their trees and take good care of them in order to influence the climate changes positively.
Thank you for taking the interest. Just like the district forest officer has said, people don't want to plant trees. They get the trees, put something like they've planted, and they don't follow up. But the fact that you came from wherever you're coming from, I'm sure there's a lot of interest. So thank you very much. Looking at the weather, I think it should interest us to plant trees.
Asiku Abdul Mutalib, the LC5 chairperson of Yumbe District, say the unreliable rainfall pattern in the district has caused food insecurity in most families in the district. He called on the Forest Department to focus on restoring rainfall-influencing tree species, which have been destroyed by people he termed as merciless.
Tree species have been destroyed, and this mainly is because of those who are involved in exploiting most of our forests around for products, for forest products, like having logs, timber, and charcoal. This has been devastating in the district, and we have, as district council, we have put measures now to address this. It is in the interest of the district that these tree seedlings or species that are disappearing must be replanted.
Because I know the fruits tomorrow will help me in food items, and then for the others, I'll use them as furniture in a future generation.
That I planted, that time I'm now getting the benefit of it very highly. I sell some so as to pay school fees of my children. Others will even eat like mangoes. Many people are getting from my field.
Report by Adam Gule for the news.